Okay.
So what is your future course of action to popular maths and science around the world?
I just am going to try to visit universities like these in the future in order to further people's love of math and science, as well as spread my love of math on the
world.
And what is the message to the young generations for popularizing this science and math?
I think math and science is very important in our modern world. If you want to know what's going on behind the scenes, so you should learn it as quickly as possible.
How do you feel to visit this world? This is your maiden visit, so what is your feelings?
It's a great place. It's very beautiful. It's an extremely unique culture, and I'm so excited to be here.
What suggestion do you suggest to the youngsters that like you to become as a youngest professor in the world?
I hope that others will try pursuing math and science and approach math in a caring way by looking at the details instead of skipping over everything.
Is this your first time to visit in India?
No.
In Northeast?
Yes.
Then, how do you feel that you have arrived in Borderland University and interaction with the professors from many colleges and students? How do you feel?
It was a great interaction, and I'm so honored to be here at Borderland University and to be able to talk to so many professors.
With Professor Shubhan Isaac Bari, as you know, and you'll be hearing from Professor Bari sir. Thank you being in this Borderland, especially in this Borderland University. They are the God's family, as I believe, as I am in touch with them, their family for few days. They are not general people, they are the God's people. As he is the God's child. Professor Bari is the God's child. So we'll be hearing from Professor Bari, and I must thank his parents, his guardian, his father, his God, Mr. Rashidul Bari sir, for his tremendous support. And within few words, he has agreed to be here in this university, in this Borderland. Along with that, I would like to say a few words regarding one of the projects that will be we are going to start here in this university, in this Borderland, BTC, in collaboration with the Education Department of BTC. I am working in Biomega Space Academy as a Northeast head. We have a MOU signing ceremony on 23rd of February at Cultural Complex. Kokrajhar, Board of Cultural Complex Kokrajhar, that will be signed in presence of the senior scientist from ISRO, Dr. Sudhamurthy ji, in presence of BTC Chief Pramod Bolu ji. So I'll be requesting each and every one to be here in this grand MOU signing ceremony that will change the scientific scenery of this area on 23rd of February. We all are welcome to this mega signing ceremony in presence of the ISRO representative and the chief of BTC. So I'll not take much of this time. We'll be very loved to hear from Professor Isaac Bari. So thank you very much for giving me the opportunity to speak in front of this such a big gathering. So
thank you. So, a question, as you are so interested in math and physics, so do you believe in God? If you do so, then how do you connect God with science?
Okay, so whether you believe in a God or you don't, I don't want to disclose my personal beliefs because, I mean, I don't want disagreement to fester, but I guess if you believe in God, there is not much scientific evidence to prove it, but sometimes faith is enough. That's what I'll keep it to. That's what I'll
Thank you, sir.
Those who have come here to participate in the second Intercollege Youth Festival hosted by Bodoland University. So it is an opportunity, especially for our young students or those who are studying in different colleges. Today, we know this is his first visit to the Northeast, as he was telling us this morning. So practically today, we have been able to meet Professor Bari physically. So we are very much pleased to have him here in our university. So on behalf of organizing committee, I take this opportunity once again to extend our hearty thanks to Professor Bari for having given his valuable time to come over here and share his experiences with our young minds present here. I also take this opportunity to extend my hearty thanks to our respected principals of our locality, those who have given the consent to send their children to this interactive session. I'm really thankful to all the students, those who have come here to be part of this program. Once again, thank you to all our respected principal who have given the permission to come there to send their children to this interactive session. I'm also very much thankful to our Honorable Vice Chancellor of the University, our Register, for having given the permission to keep this very event amidst the second Inter-College Youth Festival hosted by Bodoland University.